In attendance at the wreath laying ceremony were Governor General Sir Neville Cenac, former Governor General Her Excellency Dame Pearlette Louisy, former Prime Minister Dr. Vaughan Lewis, Sir Derek's companion Miss Sigrid Nama, Minister for Education Dr. Gale Rigobert, and other distinguished guests. The ceremony commenced with prayer, a dramatization, and a tribute to Sir Arthur Lewis performed by sociology students from the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College.
First black student, London School of Economics. First black teachers, London School of Economics. First black faculty member, Manchester University. First black full professor, Manchester University.
First black professor, Princeton University.
First black man to win a Nobel Prize in Economics. Capacity to inspire beyond measure.
Sir William Arthur,
we honor your valor. Our hearts forever warmed by your rebellious fire.
Part 3. Sir William Arthur Lewis, no ordinary economist.
Love for humanity in one fist.
Passion for truth. The other. Sir Arthur's courage to insist pioneered a paradigm shift.
Development economics firmly etched upon the discipline list.
Who is a monument of intellect? Who is a pillar of character?
Sir William Arthur, critical thinker, Nobel Prize winner.
Defied laws of neoclassical gravity, rose to amazing heights of intellectuality.
Distinguished son of the periphery.
We celebrate
a remarkable journey.
The dramatization of an extract of a poem by Sir Derek Walcott was done by Zoe Regis.
I will tell you my dream. Sirs, make a white mist in your mind. Make that mist hang like cloth from the dress of a woman and prickles. On branches, make it rise from the earth like the breath of the dead on resurrection morning. And I, walking through it, on my way to my chapel pit.
Governor General Sir Neville Cenac, Sir Arthur Lewis's nephew, Dr. Vaughan Lewis, and Mr. John Calixt, Chairman of the Board of Governors, did the honors of laying wreaths on the tomb of Sir Arthur Lewis, while former Governor General Her Excellency Dame Pearlette Louisy and Miss Sigrid Nama, Sir Derek's companion, placed the wreath on the tomb of Sir Derek Walcott. The achievement of this small island having two Nobel laureates has not only raised eyebrows worldwide, but the two men shared the same birth date, January 23rd. The wreath laying ceremony took place on Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.